That's not a good sign.
Since I could not compel you to surrender the encryption code, I'm forced to introduce you to someone whose methods are a little more persuasive.
We may be in a little more trouble than I thought.
Autobots, say hello to Shockwave.
At night, I feel like a vampire. It's not right, but I just can't give it up. I'll try to get myself higher. Let's go.
Old bones faster than you grow new clones.
Starscream, given our lack of infrastructure and frequent need to relocate in order to avoid detection, it is not logical to expect greater productivity at this point in time.
At least your new clones, Shockwave. Are you certain you can extract the decryption code without first nullifying our subject's neural net?
I invented the cortical psychic patch. I am familiar with its idiosyncrasies.
Use it on me!
Do not worry. If her mind does not survive the procedure, you will be next.
Familiar! That's Ultra Magnus's hammer!
Considering his current condition, I don't think he'll mind.
The time to strike!
You are no longer of use. You have overridden the Energon containment protocols, haven't you? Clever, but not irreversible.
Open sesame.
One guard against me? Who's running this two-bit operation anyway? They obviously have no idea who they're dealing with.
We've won! Now! Wrong, Autobot! Not unless you can fly.
How logical would it really be to locate all the dusty remains of your former pets?
You are not suggesting that I would send my creations to a distant planet without first having them microchipped.
Well, I was. But seriously, you did?
You're fighting rather bravely for nothing more than a shelved piece of empty hardware.
She's got a name, RC. And if you think you can bring her back, then maybe I can, too.
How noble. Pity you'll never get the opportunity to find out.
I've disposed of one of my prisoners. Cliffjumper is mine.
Your reasoning is hardly logical. But indulge yourself.
Why do I feel a Shockwave plan coming on?
Do not think for a moment, Starscream, that it has gone unnoticed that you left me at the mercy of the Autobots. I am tempted to force you to share my perception of things.
No, I do feel compelled to add that it was my very error in judgment that made this happy accident possible. If I recollect, you were seeking to purge your laboratory of sensitive materials before the Autobots arrived, were you not?
Your argument is logical.
Now might be a fine time for surrender.
A logical assumption, were it not for...
Yes, we exist, and we always will. such noble nonsense.
Shut it down, Shockwave. I cannot allow you to harm Earth.
The planet will not be harmed, only its indigenous life forms.
Over my...
There's someone behind me, isn't there?
Only Starscream could fail to dispose of a helpless captive.
We can't let any of them transwarp to Cybertron!
I can assure you, Commander, that the Cybertron Space Bridge Nexus is fully guarded.
We'll be ready for anything that comes through. Count on it.
Destruction to all trespassers!
You're a tough old model, aren't you? Maybe it's time to retire.
Prepare for termination. Prepare for a very large headache. Your primitive weapon is useless, Autobot fool.
There is more than one way to nullify a neural net.
How did it find us?
Predacons possess precise homing instincts.
And astonishing resilience. Starscream, assume command of my beast.
Me, Master? I wouldn't dream of seizing such an honor from its very creator.
Military command of the Predacon is most logical, since my services are required elsewhere. Your mission was most illogical.
Do your worst, Doc. I'm a wrecker. I can take it.
Trust me. You, in fact, cannot.
Away from everything, if you...